This is the Broadcast Almanac, a look at another important date in the history of broadcasting. I'm Dennis Daly. June 27, 1949, singing cowboy Gene Autry goes into a studio and records a song that will sell 9 million records.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
Autry is closely connected with Christmas. He wrote Here Comes Santa Claus and had a more than million-seller hit when he recorded Frosty the Snowman.
Join in any reindeer game.
Autry also had a successful radio show for 15 years. The Broadcast Almanac for June 27th, I'm Dennis Daly.